Okay, kia ora guys. So in this tutorial I'm going to show you how you can import an image into Aspire and trace it so that we can laser cut it in the laser cutting machine. Okay, first I want you to open up Aspire, and when you first open up Aspire it should come up with a dialog saying create a new file here. I want you to click on that and go through the job setup. So here you can put in the dimensions of your material. For the purpose of this tutorial, I'm just going to put in 200 by 200. Other things here is the thickness of the material. Don't worry about this stuff. Make sure that the units are in millimeters, because we always work with millimeters in New Zealand, so don't worry about that. Mainly you have to worry about just the job size, so you know where to position your image onto your work. Click OK and we get into the main part of Aspire. So now I'm going to open up Google Chrome, and I've already got it open here, and I've just googled up some images of different Māori designs. I like using Māori designs because of the lines, or usually the designs are quite simple in terms of color, and the bold lines really come out good for laser cutting. So I'm going to pick this image here, and all I need to do is right click on it and go copy image, and then back in Aspire right click and paste, and then your image has come in there and it's nice and centered for this job, and that's where I want it. The second part is once you've got your image in there, you're going to click on this little, I think it's like a bird, some sort of image, and that is the trace bitmap option, and what that does is it pretty much traces all the lines in the image and makes it into what we call a vector drawing. So I'm going to do black and white. Don't worry too much about the threshold. You can move it up and down depending on how much detail your image has got. Usually around the middle is pretty good. Then I'm going to go preview, and you can see that it's traced around all the different parts of the image already, and that looks pretty good. So I'm going to go apply and close. In the background it still has the image in here, so I don't need that anymore, so I'm just going to right click and delete, and it will leave the different lines, all the vector lines that I need for my drawing. So at the moment it looks a bit, you're probably looking at going, oh, that doesn't really look that good. Once we put it into the laser cutting software, you'll see what it'll end up like. So all these parts here will actually get filled in by the laser cutter. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to highlight everything and go File, Export, and Export Selected Vectors to DXF. So I want to save this file as a DXF file. So I'm just going to save it. I'm going to call it tutorial save, and then I'm going to open up my laser cutting software. So this is LaserWorks for the laser cutter, and I'm going to import that DXF file that I just made. So let's find it. What was it called? Tutorial, and open, and you can see this is the image that I just did. And if I change the layer to scan, so this is scan mode, you'll see when I go to preview it, that's how it will come out when it's laser cut. Okay, so that's pretty much it. That's all you have to do in terms of tracing an image from Google, and that's how we use Aspire. Okay, hopefully that's helpful, and you can do it for your own project.